The ISL is almost knocking at the door, so Atletico the Kolkata started the process of building their supporter base from the first derby in Kolkata. Atletico the Kolkata supporters roamed in the ground with the flags in their hands. The club officials also put up advertisements of their clubs in the ground. Utsav Parekh, one of the important club officials, was also present in the ground. To draw the crowd towards their match, he seeks support from the football lovers in the city.
The ISL to almost the same kind of fever as it is today. You can see the excitement in the crowd. We hope that we can arrange, because of our players that we are trying to get, the same kind of a fever. It is impossible to create this kind of an atmosphere. The derby is 100 years plus old. So therefore, to say that I can create it in 1 year, not possible. But we will make our best effort to give something which is the best for Calcutta. Hope that we can get the fans of East Bengal and Mohun Bagan to support us.